amazing. The way he used Indian silks, Indian khadi, Parsi gara, there was chicken, there was lehengas, there was saris, but all done in a very new, easy, drapey way of Indian yet modern. I like the fact he showed clothes without embellishment that showed off that he really is the master of drape when it comes to fashion in India. I think it was the perfect finale because we've seen so much of a return to India in so many of the collections. Nearly everybody showed a sari. There were so many plays with Bandhani throughout the whole of Fashion Week. Really a befitting finale for this Fashion Week. The woman who got married in Tarun Dehlani ended the show, Shilpa Shetty. Yes, there was a showstopper, but it was a showstopper who we know believes in the label. I am also a believer in the label of Tarun Dehlani. Yes, I chose to wear his sari today, Diwali, and I said, why not celebrate and be a little bright? And I got married in a Tarun Dehlani, so I'm a supporter of the label.